The Scions are already deep in the Vex network, and it looks like they have Imperial backup. You can catch them if you hustle.
Lucky for you, Amanda Holiday runs a door-to-door service. I've dropped you close to the entry point.
And, lucky for me, she also has a sense of humor, which is refreshing after working with Saladin.
That's a pretty low bar to clear, but I'll take the compliment. On the right track. Keep drilling down. You'll hit gold soon enough.
We're picking up big energy spikes below your feet. Odds are good, but that's where their commander is.
Time to show the big boss what you got.
You know how to get their attention. Cyrus said this isn't the first time the Scions have tried to mingle with the Vex. Were you around for that holiday?
I was in the tower at the time, but I wasn't really involved, so I don't know much.
Lint's been combing through the Vanguard archives, helping me catch up on the history. I'll ask him to skip ahead.
Good idea. Just the thought of clairvoyance combined with prediction engines? Ooh, it's making me sweat.
I'm with you. Even if we can't see the future, knowing the past might help us stay on top of this.